Hello, gorgeous ladies. How are you all? Hope you all are fine and safe around the world. Today's video, I'm going to show you how to do your own DIY facial at this quarantine time. You can do your monthly skin facial at home. So let's get started. You need micellar water to clean your face. Make sure you remove all the dirt and makeup from your face. Use facial massage cream on your face. I have started from my neck. Always massage upper side. This is the key to tighten up your skin. If you massage downwards, then it's give you a wrinkle and fine lines. Massage your cheeks outwards with bit of a pressure for good blood flow. Do it for 5 minutes each side. Your nose with middle finger in circular motion. Press your temple point gently for relaxation. It will calm down your mind. Now on a forehead, make a wave with a little bit of pressure. Facial is all about relaxing your mind and body. If you have summer season, you can use cold water or ice water in between your massage. I always use my ring finger to do my massage on ice. Very light pressure. Press your inner corner points for more relaxation. Whole session, you need 15 to 20 minutes and then you need to add scrub. I have added some more massage steps so I can relax my face and my blood flow. Now I'm adding scrub on my face, which is sugar and a coconut oil. You can use this scrub for any type of skin. If you have oily skin, dry skin, or combination, you always can use this scrub on your face. Gently massage on your face so it can remove your dead skin, your blackheads. Using a lip scrub to scrub out my dry lips. I'm using my index finger and then I have used a toothbrush to take out all my dead skin. Wipe down everything with the wet towel. I'm using kaffir leaves from my home garden and taking a shower out of it so I can steam my body and take out all my blackheads. Here I'm using a rose petal mask to brighten up my skin and cooling down my face. Keep it for 10 to 15 minutes and remove it with water. Facial can never end without Garnier sheet mask, so keep it for 10 to 15 minutes listening to your favorite music or read a book. I have my cup of Indian masala tea. After taking off sheet mask, massage your face for a while so all serum will absorb quickly. Don't waste your sheet serum. I'm putting around my hands. Putting on my cucumber and melon flavor lip balm and you are good to go. You can see the glow, how glowy and plumpy my skin is. Don't forget to subscribe, like and share my channel. See you all next time.